I don't know why, man, but they always saying nasty things about me. There's this one British fellow, he always saying I'm gonna last about as long as a relationship with Katie Price.
During the raids of 39, I was subject to the biggest explosion you'd ever see, and I'm still spick and span. Ha!
Bro, look what I can do. Peak quick release.
This one time, I knew a Lou wore no soft clothes and it was really, really sad.
Ooh, toilet roll.
Hi, don't wait, man, guys. Don't wait, man, guys, fellas. I don't want to be alone.